What was the most horrible thing you did as a child? For example, I killed my brother.
Okay.
It sounds worse than it actually is.
Okay, I hope so.
Let me explain. Okay. What was the nicest food you've ever eaten?
Oh, have you got one?
Oh my god, yeah. So there's a restaurant called Dinner by Heston Blumenthal. Humble break. And he does a thing called the meat fruit.
Ooh.
So it looks like an orange, and then when you cut into it, it's in fact the greatest ever chicken, like chicken liver parfait.
I don't think
it's the most amazing thing in the world.
I don't think you can beat a solid burrito.
Oh,
love burrito.
What was the most horrible food you had to eat as a child?
Oh, I hated spinach.
Really?
Oh, the texture.
Custard for me.
Really?
Yeah, I can't.
Custard still?
I don't like it.
You don't like honey as well.
What was the most horrible thing you did as a child? For example, I killed my brother.
Okay.
It sounds worse than it actually is.
Okay, I hope so.
Let me explain.
Okay.
So when I was younger, I disguised myself on Minecraft and killed him for revenge.
Oh, that's amazing.
Oh, okay. Online.
Online.
So, okay, good.
I can't actually remember what he did to me to make him do that, but he was crying. So, has there ever been a horrible photo of you that you've seen, like a school photo or a selfie, that has this kind of...
Have you seen the poster?
I love it! Oh, I think it's great, your face. Poster.
No, it's kind of... no. Definitely,
I don't know what I mean.
In the morning, when I've accidentally gone onto camera, I'm like, oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think when I was like 17, there was a band called Bros, and I was like a fan.
Really?
And if you're a fan of Bros and you're a man, you were called Bros. And there's a picture of me like dressed like Bros.
I love that.
At a party.
That was so good.